Hey, good day everyone, my family. I've no kilo bench press here today. Between 10 to 5 on each side, and the bar's 10. So yeah. I can do my own, no I can't. I'm about 85 kilograms. I can't get right up to the chin-ups bar, so with my own body weight, I used to when I was younger. So I just want to see if I can bench press my own body weight, like do a few sets. I can power lift a lot more, but I mean, like try and do some sets, even if it's just like 3 or 4. Okay. I should have kept going. I would have got 10 then. I was on a roll. It's light. I need another 10. I need my training partner, but he's not coming until later. I'll be doing heaps more, like reps of 12. Wow. Third set, number 3, see how I go. I didn't want to risk it on, in case I have to bring it down to my chest and roll it down to my thighs, like when I dropped it a few months ago. That's alright. So I'll take 5 kilograms off each side and make it, I think 70. Yeah, and keep going. Wow, hey, 10. Second set on 70. Coming home strong. See how I go. Seven. It's okay. Had to refill. I just drank 2 liters of water, plus what I drank before I came out here. Okay, last set on 70. See how I go. man, I would be doing some damage if my training partner was here. I tell you, whoa, that's light. Oh, so I'm gonna take the 10s off now and go 20 each side, which makes it 50. Just do some quick stretches, because like I just finished the set, the last set with the 70 before I do these ones. Okay, last three sets of 70, I mean 50. No, first set of 50, three sets flat, and then I'll put that up and do three sets of incline.
Or decline, whatever it's called. Cool. There we go.
We got one more there, but I didn't want to risk it. Okay, second last set of 50.
Can't grab it close because of these things here, gets in your way. Because you'd like to be grabbing it up there, but like if you use the squat and the shoulder rack, it's a lot wider, so these things aren't in the way. The hooks, and you can grab it, you can move around a bit. That's okay, I'm loving it.
Okay, last set of 50 kilograms.
Flat bench. myself for some incline. I have to try and come down there. I have to try and clean and jerk it. That's okay if I can get that, because I've got my body under it this time, right? Yeah.
You can't really lift off the hooks to do like incline, otherwise it's back behind you. Alright, you can't go back, otherwise it will drop it. So I have to pick it up from the front. Maybe if I had a chain partner I could do it. I'll pick it up off the hooks.
I just hope I can get this up. I've had a big go so far.
Okay, that's pretty heavy. I'm gonna call it quits for the bench. Yeah, it's a shame because like I would have liked to have done the top. I could go a bit lighter with the dumbbells, but yeah, it's okay. Or maybe I might. Yeah, I'll think about it. So that'll do me. I'm gonna like chill out. Wow. Hallelujah. Thank you for that, God. Lord. Jesus. And like, you know, I'm very proud of Australia from the referendum vote the other day. I don't get into politics, but like, my sister told me to vote no. I like, I watched TV, and my support worker yesterday, he told me that the voting was 85% the no vote. So like, I was thinking about that before I came out here. I like, I'm just like, so proud of Australia. I like, good on ya. I like, it motivated me like, to come and like, and it's challenged me to like, to not, you know, like, to not be impatient with people. Because like, that shows me that like, there's a lot of great people in our country. All right. Yeah. So like, I gotta move on. All right. Yeah, it changed a bit of the way I think sometimes. Like, all right, yeah, Australia is a working country, and that's why I came out here today. Like, because at the moment, like, I can't work. And I said, I'll go out here, and like, the next best thing is like, just get off my couch and my butt. All right. Come out of here, I'm like, yeah.
Well, that'll definitely do me for today.